the day, we got local legend Joe Capo.